Ole Smoky Banana Cream Moonshine. I'm excited for this one.
I think I'm gonna go bananas!
Got our vintage Roadrunner glass here. Now, the last one of these I grabbed turned out wasn't moonshine. It was just a liqueur. This one is only 35 proof, so I'm not expecting it to have a ton of alcohol flavor to it. It smells just like a banana cream pie. And it is freaking delicious. If you like banana, it can't get much better than that, but it's gonna take a lot of it because there's only 35 proof.